it's always been a dream of mine to run at the NCAAs. Ever since I can remember hearing about it for the first time when I was in high school, it's something I've always wanted to do. When I first came in, we were about the bottom of the Ivy League. We were like in a rebuilding phase, I guess. But we definitely have we started as a really young team, and then we've just grown over the years and gotten a lot stronger.
Like, it's kind of what you dream about when you're coming in as a senior from high school. You're coming in like Penn is last in the Ivy League when you enter, and then we're going to nationals my senior year. So it's just been awesome to be a part of the process of turning this team from the worst in the Ivy League to one of the top teams in the country now.
And I think the culture too is different, and a lot of us have talked about that. And even when we're getting ready for our races, sometimes we'll meet the night before as a team and like have our own little meeting in the hotel room, or then we stride out right before we run and we have our huddle. And we all have mentioned and like expressed that it's become such a different feeling. Like, it feels more like a family and a team, and you feel like everyone is there running with you, even though you're not all next to each other in the race, you're running for each other, and it's just a lot different, and it makes it a lot more of a fun experience.
It feels amazing, like, just to be a part of the team that's going. It means a lot. It's something we've worked for since we were freshmen, so I'm excited.
I almost was more excited about the guys' finish than my own. I'm really excited to go, but I think for them to make history and be the first team in 40 years, it's really amazing, and they're just a great group of guys, and I think they deserve it. They've worked really hard, and I feel really lucky to get to go down with them, and I think it's going to make my time down there even more fun than it would have been if I was just going alone.
So amazing. It's like what we dreamed of happening from the beginning. So,
when am I ever going to get the opportunity to go to nationals again or be this close to going? And so it's something that I'm honored to get a chance to do.